Former Tampa Bay Lightning captain Vincent Lecavalier did not have a fun Gasparilla. He was one of three people injured when three buses carrying parade participants crashed Saturday on the Selmon. The accident slightly delayed the parade. All the injuries, though, were minor.